and he's been the WWF champion before.
Uh-oh.
The first blood match at the King of the Ring, Ross Kane. And now it's time for the Phenom.